LOTv, we're back above the house. You know what it do with the boy Silas. You know, we're jamming with Silas. You know, we're back again, you know, for another episode. So, Mr. Silas, you know, how's been the response so far?
It's been hectic, yo. Y'all are showing mad love. Like, recently we just broke 400 views, and that's respect to y'all. Shout out to y'all for watching the video. Okay. Even if you're like one person and you watched it like 10 times, you're here. You love
know,
you fam.
You know what?
Yeah.
What I think we should do.
Yeah.
People should comment and tell us what it is they want.
Yes. Yeah. Send in your requests, y'all. If you're not gonna comment on the YouTube video, I guess they can hit us up Twitter.
On the Twitter or on the Facebook.
Yeah.
You know, you just put some comments in the comment section when you post on Facebook, and just tell us if there are any dances that you want to see. Yeah.
Or you're not sure how to do, and then I'll look it up, and then boom, deliver it to you.
Yeah. So what do you have in store for us today?
Today, we're going to do another popular dance that a lot of people don't really know. It's called the Yeet. And then a dance that I'm sure a lot of y'all don't know, but it's pretty cool. The washing machine. And we're going to kick it back with a classic, the Dougie. Yeah.
Oh yeah. So yeah, let's get this done.
Alright, what's up everybody? Like I said, we're gonna be doing the Yeet, the Dougie, and the washing machine. Right, to start it off, we're gonna do the Yeet. Yeet, there's no particular stance, you know, so you can keep your legs closed, you can keep your legs separate, it's really up to you. What matters is that you sort of get your arms out. Like, imagine you're riding a bike, you're holding the handlebars of a bike, and you might want to be a bit closer as opposed to like normally being out wide. So yeah, put your arms a bit close, and then you're gonna throw your wrist to the side and throw it in one motion. Boom. You can do this wave thing. I find it easier if you do a circle and then just throw it away. Otherwise you can just straightforward throw it to the side. Another thing, you can keep standing straight. So you know, stand straight and then just lean back like that. But you can lean back with your toes and knees and whatever. So to lean back with your toes and knees, throw your knees forward and then just go on your toes. And then boom, you're leaning back. You're on like that Michael Jackson thing that Yeah, you're doing something like that. So quickly, like a vine, like we normally do it in a vine. Just teach me how to yeet. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. And yeet. And there you go. See? And like the nene, it's all up to you. I like to, you know, Macarena, 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 yeet. You can put one hand out and then pretend like you're throwing something, grab it and then yeet. Or even a handshake, something a friend of mine actually did to me. They came in for the handshake and they just yeet. So yeah, the yeet doesn't just have to be a dance, it can be a social thing. It's all up to you. Come on y'all, now it's time for the washing machine. Haha. Alright. No surprise if you don't know the washing machine. It's done by Dormtainment. They also have a YouTube channel. It's really funny, look it up. Dormtainment, the washing machine. Alright, the washing machine is probably the craziest dance, but also the simplest dance we're gonna do in a long time. So, bend your knees a bit, and then bring your arms out here. Sort of like you're doing the chicken, you know, it's bop, bop, bop. But then you wanna put your hands out here. And then all you're gonna do is rotate your arms. Rotate your arms from your elbows down, rotate them. And then you're gonna rotate your waist as well. So you're gonna be rotating, 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 and that's it. And funny thing about the washing machine is that it hasn't been done in vines or whatever. So you really can just throw it in whatever. You don't have to go hold up, hold up, hold up, and washing machine. See, that feels kind of awkward. You just get up on the dance floor and you might want to start it off slow, and then boom, washing machine. If you're not too comfortable, you know, throwing your waist around, might have an injury or whatever, you can do it standing. But just try to get some motion all up in your body, because then it'll look weird if you're just standing like this. Looks like you're a windmill or something. Some dual windmill. So, you know, throw it in with your body. Lean back if you want. You know, sort of throw your hip forward. Yeah, just try to get as much motion as you can. All right, y'all. Now, that was the washing machine. Cool. Now, we're going to flip over to that side. And we're about to get on the Dougie. So, Some of y'all may remember the Dougie, some of y'all may not. Some of you might know it, but you don't know how to do it. Dougie is sort of a 1-2-step dance, right? So now it's mainly in your legs because that's what's moving. And you're gonna go 1-2-1-2, right? So you're gonna step to one side, step to the other side, and then step twice on the side you started with. Then you're gonna go back to step one, step two, and then 1-2. Very easy. Now, to do what to do with your hands. Oh my gosh! Because I mean, you know, you can't be in the club and then you're dagging like this. You know, I mean, this might look cool, but I mean, you know, you look kind of boring. So what I like to do when I do the Dougie is, especially because I got these mad dreadlocks, I sort of stroke my hair a bit. So whenever I do the Dougie, I'm out here, you know, on some 1-2-1-2, 1-2-1-2. You don't want to do that. You don't really have much hair to stroke, you know, just sort of imagine you're turning a wheel of a car, but then this time go all the way with your hands. So, you know, 1-2-1-2, 1-2-1-2. And there you go. That's the Dougie. That's it. And like we always do, gotta get y'all with a combo. So, you know, you can be all up in the club or wherever and you're like, whoo, combo real quick and then kill him. All right. So, you can either start with the Yeet or the washing machine. I personally think it would be easier to start with the washing machine. So, song comes on. You there. Oh, start it off slow, then get into the rhythm. And you see, because your arms are already in motion, the yeet is simple. Just wait for them to sort of link up and yeet. And then yeet again, and that's gonna launch you into the Dougie. And then you go 1-2, 1-2. Do it again real quick in case you didn't get it the first time. Slowly. Bit faster. Sort of wait for your arm to link up to their high and yeet. Throw it again, yeet. Notice how my foot sort of steps out. And then that's gonna get you into your Dougie. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. And voila, that's how it's done, yeah?
So you saw it. We saw the washing machine.
Yep, buddy.
The yeet.
Yep, buddy.
Old school Dougie.
The Dougie?
Yeah, so yeah, keep it locked. This was Jamming with Silas.
Yeah.
Episode 2. Remember, hit us up in the comments, you know, and then we'll just look through. And then if Silas can do it, it'll be on LOTv.
Definitely. Nothing's too hard, you know, except for twerking.
No.
I can't handle twerking just yet.
So, all right,
y'all. Thanks for watching. Look out for the next episode.
Peace.